Over the next month, Stensland Family Farms will be triple scooping its efforts in Sioux Falls. On top of its ice cream shop and country store on West 41st Street, the family-owned company will be opening up locations at Falls Overlook Cafe and on the east side of town. On tonight's Eye on Kelloland, Matt Holson gives you a taste of each new location and what it takes to make the ice cream expansion happen.